I just update 1 minute from Vicky's presentation to present my incident and why and the purpose that we are participating in this project. What I want to say is that Alexander Technology Education consists of four faculties. Our faculties are Faculty of Agricultural Technology and Food Technology and Nutrition, consisting of three departments. I'm staying in the two departments which are participating in this project, the Department of Agricultural Technology and the Department of Food Technology. And they are providing first cycle the course, second cycle with the Master Science level, and from 2019 we are going to provide also PhD courses. The Department of Agriculture Technology provides 4 year studies. 3.5 is the theoretical lab laboratory studies, and the fourth semester is the practical training, where we want to concentrate our case study in this case, because we want to see, as the Norwegian also colleagues said, moving from theory lab laboratory work to practical work. The same way and the same courses are giving provides also the Department of Food Technology participating, and I will let Vicky to carry on, because our target is to see here is the skills that we have for each study. So we need to see if these skills that the students are getting from the theoretical and the laboratory part is enough to implement their practical training.
Okay, so the aim was to get professionals. That's why we need to figure out what we're doing, if we're doing in the, at the AFS a good job, and if the farmer gets it. So this is based on this one. This is what we came up. We need the students in focus, so we really need to find out if the curriculum in ATEITh is a good one. So during the practical exercise, which is last 6 months, if I'm correct, we're going to send this to the farmer, and we are going to observe the whole process. So we're going to have the input from the student, from the farmer, from the professional that is already doing the work, and also we have an observer that is already going to observe all the whole process. Before that, this is our activity area. We have a huge network of farmers. This is what we are going to use. And during the last 2 months, we did a small pilot just to make sure what we are going to do, and to help us plan and to see the future. And this is what we did. We sent a student, and we sent a student to a farmer to see what she learned during the practical experience of the 6 months. So we need the feedback from the students, what was okay with the curriculum in ATEITh. We need the feedback from the farmer, if the student was okay with that. We need the feedback from the professional, and we also need the feedback from the observer, who's going to observe the whole situation. So everyone had to fill up a questionnaire, that was a pilot one. And so we had different evaluation, okay? So we had a meeting before we did our pilot. And we had different questionnaires for the academic, the professional, the farmer, the student, and the observer. And this is what the academic did. He observed the quality of the meeting, the student skills, the professional, the quality of the meeting, and the student skills again. The farmer, the overall learning of the experience, and the student skills. The student, the overall learning climate, and the student, what he was gaining from the curriculum in ATEITh. And the observer, he was comparing the performance of the learning set, the knowledge creation mechanism, the problem, the solution, the social things, and the student skills again. This is part of the questionnaire. I'm just going to focus on this one. The student rated her experience very positively after the experience we had. This is the farmer's point of view. The breeder found the meeting very, very fruitful for him. The academic point of view, the student got into the team spirit, but grasped the technical and soft skills were evident. The professional was saying that there was a gap in the communication skills. And the observer point of view, okay, trust building has been achieved, the first one. But that was the first pilot one, just to see if it was what we're supposed to do in the NextFood project. But we're not going to do that alone, we need our partners. That's why we did, okay, so before I do that, this is our six steps. Okay, we have, first of all, we have to run the actual learning process. Then we need to evaluate and monitor our process. Okay, then we have to focus on reflecting communication of the results, undertake any corrective actions we need to make in our curriculum, redesign when we have to, even if it takes the whole program, maybe modules of our program, and inform the curriculum to the Technological Institute of ATEITh and make the changes needed. Like I said, we're not alone, we need partners. That's why you have them. We already visited Norway during August, just to see the learning experience from them. We had Evie visited in Norway. This is part of her care visit. Okay, I'm going to skip that. We also need other partners. We have Lund University, who's going to give experience, expertise in the assessment and the development of soft skills. But we also need all the input from all our partners, from all of you. So we need input, advice, consultation, and your experience, the sharing of your experience. So far, development of the plan for the first meeting, familiarization, at least for us, with the action learning model, reflection, and our next steps, monitoring and evaluation, and at the end, at least we should find a curriculum, a revised one, a better one. And like the president told, we need to have to connect farmers with the professionals and the professionals with the farmers. And this is what we are aiming for. 7 minutes? Yeah.